The heart of your online shop are the products that you're selling. I'll show you how to add the first product to your shop quickly and easily. To make sure your customers find the products in your shop, create categories first. Think about a simple, clean structure for them. Of course, it's also possible to create subcategories. To add categories, visit the administration area of your shop and select in the main menu, Products, and then Manage Categories. Here, you can add a category and give it a name. Now it's displayed in your shop's main menu. If you would like to add elements to the category page, such as images, text, or videos, select Adapt Content. At this point, I bet you're looking forward to the next step. Let's add your first product. In the main menu, select Products, and then View Products. Here, you add the new product. Enter the details for it. Most importantly, the product name, the description, the price, and the category. Also add images of the product so that your visitors get a perfect impression of it. The more images, the better. For optimal viewing, we recommend using square images. Save the changes in the end. Are there several variations of your product? Then select Variations and use the assistant to create these variations. That's it. If you took care of all the settings, your customers can now order the product in your shop.